China is paying a lot of attention to this project, and we have good cooperation. It is seen as important because it is one of the first Chinese high-speed railways to be built outside of China. The first half of the line will be designed by China, but the second will be designed by Thailand to the Chinese standard.